I'll be doing a science experiment. It's very simple. All you need is a candle holder. You see, I have put four matches to it, like this. An empty glass, a bowl, and some food. I've added water and food color, so it became like this. So now, what you want to do is first put the candle holder on top of the glass, like this. Now, you have to fill this the food color water in the bowl around it. So you know, first you have to put it here. Yes, that's enough. Now tell an adult to light these matches. So now they have lighted the matches. What I want to do is quickly put this the empty glass on top of the thing. And you see, this is the trick. See, the water is being vacuumed by the is being vacuumed. Thank you. Bye.